The people of Massachusetts want a change to go back to economic programs of trickle-down economics, which saw rising unemployment, loss of income for working families, and explosion of the debt. I don't think so. That's the choice. Freshman senators of minority parties, and particularly when you have an administration of a differing party, they toe the line. He'll toe the line for a Bob Dole. He'll toe the line for a Jesse Helms, a Strom Thurmond, an Orrin Hatch. That's the way life is in the United States Senate. It may not be the way that a person would like it to be, but that is the real institution. That's the real world in the United States Senate. Freshman senators are lucky if they get their phone calls returned.